Welcome back, everyone. Welcome to Human Learning Channel. And today, lesson is number 54. In this book, Merian T has a bun, Pchun Chanep Psalm, combining consonant. Combining consonants and pronounce it correctly is really essential in pronouncing the whole word correctly. And in doing so, it will help you recognize the words and how to read them correctly. So we will learn how to combine those consonants. And when you combine the consonants, we have in the previous lesson, we learned about the sub-consonants. So when we combine them, we will use the sub-consonant to make up the word. For example, I'm not going to spell that out or pronounce it because it doesn't sound good. It's the translation for this is not good. And co chung bo bo, co chung ro kro, co chung lo klo, co chung so so, co chung o o, co chung ngo ngo, co chung no no. Okay. That's a kadam, mo kadam. Kajing do, that's a kadam, no kadam, but top muik kadam. Kajing do, that's a uk dung, no kadung. Kajing bok bok, bok ak ban, chalk by, but top muik bite. Cho a chan no chan. Co chung bo kbo. Kbo a kban no kban. Chan kban. Co chung bo kbo. Kbo a kban lo kban. Co chung bo kbo. Kbo o kbon no kbon. Co chung bo kbo. Kbo u kbun no kbun. Chong ngỡ chong. Co chừng bó cơ bò. Cơ bò đã sợ ế cơ bệ nớ cơ bần. Co chừng bó cơ bò. Cơ bò ớ cơ bò. Co chừng bó cơ bò. Cơ bò đã sợ ra á cơ bài yô cơ bài. Cơ bò cơ bài. Co chừng rớ cơ. Cơ á cơ ràn xó cơ ra sợ tọ mũi cơ ra. Co chừng rớ cơ. Cro o cro mo crom. Co chừng rớ cro. Cro ia cream mo cream. Co chừng rớ cro. Cro ao crown mo crown. Co chừng lớ clo. Clo ít cli nớ clan. Co chừng o co. Co mo com. Co chừng o co. Co ai cái ai, có cái ai. Co chừng ngô càng ngò. Càng ngò á càng ngàn, nó càng ngàn. Co chừng ngô càng ngò. Càng ngò áo càng ngào, có càng ngào. Co chừng nô khnò. Khnò á khnàn, nhớ khnàn, bình tọ mũi khnàn. Co chừng nô khnò. Khnò ô khnò, ngô khnòng. Co chừng mô khmò. Khmò ê khmên ngô khmên. Khmên tôi lên xa ai khnông xuân cổ mà. Ok, we will break it down one by one, word by word. Co chừng mô khmò. Khmò ê khmên ngô khmên. Tò ô tôn chó tôi. And this one is a diacritical. Repeat again, for repeating again. Tôi tôi, two times. Lỡ ê lê, ngó lê. Sò áo sao, chó sao. Có chừng ó có. Có đặt á cà, có cà. Có chừng ó có. Có á là sả á cà, yô cà. Có chừng nó khnò. Khnò ố khnò, ngó khnông. Sò u su nớ suôn. Có ố cộ. Mô a ma nâng rô ma. Cô ma. Cho a chan nô chan. Có chứng bó cơ bò. Cơ bò a cơ bàn nô cơ bàn. Chan cơ bàn. So u suôn nô suôn. Có ô cô. Mô a ma rô ma. Cô ma. Có chứng ngô cơ ngô áo cơ ngào có cơ ngào. Let's translate what we just learned in this lesson. Kadam, that's crab. Kadan, a deer. Kabai is a style or a move in the kung fu, for example, is a move. And chan kaban, that's a bunch of plate. As you could see over here, chan kaban, you have a bunch of plates here. Kabal, that's a head here. Kabon means a raft. Kabun, that's the rule. As a rule or a law. Chong kaban means you are dressing in Cambodian traditional clothes. Chong kaban on the dressing the pan, traditional pan. Chong kaban. Kabok kabai, elaborative. Kra, that's thick, adjective, thick. Krom is a group. Cream, dry. Crown is under. Klun, that's smell. You smell something. Kaw means you're coughing. To cough. Kai is a noun. Is a crow. Is bird. Crow. Kangan is a goose. Kangao is a peacock. Right here. Knong, that's inside. Khmer is children or young children. Over here is Khmer toy, Khmer children. Toy, small or little. Khmer, little. Play, lane is play. Sound, laugh. Kakai, like laugh loudly. Inside or in. Soon koma is a playground. As you can see here, it's a playground. If you like this video, please like and subscribe down below. Thank you.